Seem to give me stars. Interesting. See. I ain't gonna lie, that is absolutely hilarious because the requirements for stars are stream 2 days, 100 followers for one. Requirements for stars on Facebook are 100 followers. Which I've got doubled. Stream for 2 days and 14 days. And stream for 4 hours in 14 days. So I've easily hit my I've easily hit all the requirements. But apparently it's just not wanting to be nice to me. Which, not gonna lie, it's kind of a bummer. Throw that up in there. Make it a little bit bigger. There we go. But, you know, that's incredibly weird that I can't get stars right now because I've hit all of the requirements that Facebook has asked of me. So, I don't know what in the hell's going on, but I really would like to get, you know, all of my my star requirements acknowledged. Facebook, Meta, whatever you call yourself right now, because I would like to get my stars. So, yo, meta runners, quit screwing over your content creators. I try to do captions, I really do, but you know, I can only do so much. And sometimes even the captions. I remember one night Amanda was watching me, and like the next thing we know, all I can hear is her from the bedroom just dying of laughter because the captions made absolutely no sense with what I was saying. And I didn't have the chat box on at the time, so it was incredibly difficult to actually make out who I was talking to. What we were talking about, and all she could hear was me talking in the living room, and she was reading the captions in the bedroom, and she, oh my God, she was losing it, and it was hilarious, and I loved it. But I just gotta say, looky what I play now. Looky what I can do. I can actually play now. And it's just about synced up in real time because the card that I got, it's really kind of wonky because it doesn't acknowledge right away that what I'm, you know, playing, I'm not, it doesn't go directly through the capture card. I have to like backdoor everything. And it's just, it's really weird. So it's kind of off synced by like a split second. No, it's not fixed. I got a new one. Here's my old one. And it's like, I don't know what happened, but somewhere in the workings of that USB port, right there, something happened during the move, And just like the port itself is like bent and something's wrong, and it just, it doesn't want to acknowledge that the cord is plugged into it. And I went to move it and it just popped right out. So let's start a brand new journey. Oh, it broke. A book was found in some old ruins. All the scholars who decoded it puzzled over the mystery of the book. A world with two moons illuminating the sky. The many dazzling adventures of a young boy. But whether or not this is a true story, do you believe in the story in the woven in the book?
I mean, maybe.
Maybe it is a fantasy that only existed in a boy's heart. Let me tell you the story this ancient book tells of. Magical and magnificent fairy tale. And the hero of this wondrous tale, whose name is... Should we name our main character? Should we name our main character? I don't like leaving everybody's names the same. Bill. All right. This is the story of a man named Bill. Oh my God. Big pot. It's like everybody's trying to do the thriller dance. Dark Cloud. This is back from PS2 times. Oh, I would. I would. I totally would. If it was on PlayStation 4. They got stuff from all the way back on PlayStation, like OG PlayStation, but yet no Legend of Dragoon. And that game... Oh my God. That game... I blame Final Fantasy VII, but I love Final Fantasy VII. I blame it because if it wasn't for Final Fantasy VII, Legend of Dragoon would have gotten way much more publicity. It would have been one of those games where everybody was just like, oh my God, this is dope. Mine too. Instead, it's one of those, you know, oh, well, you know, it's you know, it's what is it? Because I've never heard of it. I was playing Final Fantasy VII.
Like, dude, come on. Like, you. I do not miss fire drills. I 100% do not miss fire drills. I mean, I just, the one thing that I find absolutely hilarious, is the fact that there are so many more amazing games out there that just got completely overshadowed by, like, bigger names. And it's so incredibly sad to just think that, you know. It's sad to think that in that time, in the time of, like, yeah, kind of like the music, like, if you're, unless you're a known artist or a known developer, you didn't really get noticed. Like, nowadays it's not that's not the case. Because nowadays you've got people that can, you know, record and put on Spotify and then share their stuff. Like, one of my exes, I'm still amazing friends with her. Her husband is an amazing DJ. And I absolutely love listening to his music. And, you know, for the longest time, I was able to actually, he had given me permission to use his music in my streams. So, you know, I was able to, you know, play some really awesome music for all my followers and my viewers. But now, it's just like, I'll play, like, freaking, damn, 30 seconds of a song, a little over 30 seconds of a song, and, you know, the next thing you know, it's Kurt! Kurt, what up, Kurt? But, you know, it's one of those, I can't play more than 30 seconds of a song without the company that owns it, the producing company, or, you know, whoever has the rights to the song going, you need to take that song down because we own the rights to it. You're not allowed to use it. Blah, 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 blah. I was like, just a small-time streamer, man. Just let me do my thing, man. Will they?
No.
Like, I, I don't know. I'd be terrified if we had streaming back then. Like, I honestly, I would fear for what it could, you know, what would happen, because if we had streaming back then, what I'm thinking is okay, if we had streaming back then, you know what? Actually, I don't know. I was about to go off on this huge rant about, you know, rights to music and stuff like that, and no, they don't. Don't get nice by, you know, or they don't get rich by being nice. You're not wrong. But, you know, the one thing I'm going to say that sucks about it is how, like, so, if you hadn't seen the podcast I used to run, Nerd's House, we had a video where we went back to the 90s and 2000s. And, you know, the 90s and early 2000s, where we were, you know, playing. Oh, you remember this intro to this cartoon? Do you remember this TV show intro and this and that? Well, we shared Beyblade. That show was amazing growing up. That, oh man, Beyblade was one of my favorite shows. Well, apparently, whoever it is that owns the rights to the song Beyblade threw a copyright strike, not a claim, a strike on our video. So I went in and I looked at it, I was like, a whole strike? Just because of an old, you know, late 90s, early 2000s TV show that, you know, the original isn't even on anymore and it's probably not even that widely talked about? You're going to throw a strike at me? So I responded with, I don't know why you gave us a strike. We made sure to cite the channel where this came from that currently has it up. It's not your pay. It's not your channel. It's a different channel. It's a small time channel. And they've got all kinds of different theme songs and intros to, you know, different TV shows, cartoons, and anime from like the late 80s until, you know, current. You know, please remove your copyright strike off of our channel. And nope. Didn't do it. They just completely, they pressed on and said, no, you're not allowed to use it. And I was like, I sent the link back in my appeal for their decision to the channel. Channel's still up. The video's still there. And everything else, just, it was us that wasn't allowed to use it. We, in the Nerd's House, we were not allowed to use, and that was the only intro that anybody had a problem with. We shared Yu-Gi-Oh, we shared OG Pokemon, we shared so many different Metabots, like we shared all of these different, you know, all of these different, you know, classic TV show intros and stuff. Beyblade was the only one. Whoever has the rights to Beyblade was the only one that took offense to us using it and issued the strike. And it was, I got so mad. What's up, everybody on YouTube? How y'all doing? You guys can speak up. I don't make anybody send super chats. I can't collect super chats yet, I don't think so. I'm not really all that worried about it. If you want to talk, you can say hi. I'll talk to yous. I like talking to my viewers and my followers. If you haven't subscribed, you should subscribe. I'm trying to get, trying to find me a good editor so that way I can, get some good videos put up on my YouTube channel so that way it's not all just live streams. Bright light. That was my village chat. That dang genie destroyed my village. Yep, I'm on Twitch. You you can see right up here, Twitch, or Twitch, YouTube, Facebook. So far, if I'm documenting my journey, Facebook was the easiest to hit. The monetization level. Twitch, it seems to be a little bit more of a challenge for me. And I just started on YouTube. Like, I know I've got videos and everything up from, like, back before. But I just recently started doing a lot more for my YouTube channel. So, you know, like I said, anybody watching on YouTube, if you haven't subscribed, hit that subscribe button. I'm trying to get, you know, some good content put together, so that way when I find a good editor, you know, I can start to get a good library set up on there. God, this dude talks a lot. I just want to go and stab people with my dagger. Pokey pokey. But, oh yeah, I hear him. Now, Bill, your adventure will begin. Go to the chill. Oh, really? Oh, that's right. I need to get the key to the dungeon. I am alive. One night and our village is gone. Can you believe this, Bill? Why did I let you talk me into naming him Bill? It just sounds so weird. Divine Beast Cave. Oh, I know where it's at. Give me a dagger. Oh, it's a cape key. What up, Twitch? Welcome, welcome, welcome one and all. That was the point, like, Urkth, oh my god. I haven't got my boxes yet. Man, I want my boxes. I want my boxes, man. That's all I want.
Divine Beast. Beast Cave.
Alright, so let's see. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 Atlas. I see the cat. I think. Do I see the cat first? Yeah. Oh no, it's the fairy dude. It's for real this time. Like, what? Was it fake last time? I don't understand, you know? I don't understand what that means. It's for real this time. What? Like, what? As if it was fake? I don't need a lesson on how to fight in the dungeon. Thus, to advance to the next floor in the dungeon, require a gate key. Each dungeon has a different gate key. For the Divine Beast Cave, Dran's Crest will be the gate key. Okay, cool. I gotta mess up monsters, find the key, move on to the next floor. Yeah, I gotcha. Okay, yep, mind connect. Move on. If I'm tired of this, just leave. Okay. 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 Breakable weapons. Yeah, I don't like breakable weapons, but you know what? It's... They break. It happens. Repair powder. No, I gotta say, I think out of all the swords I've had for him, and the whole time, like every time I play this game and I get further and further in on sword leveling and building up, I've got to say, I don't think I've ever actually built up the base lard. There's doors outside, people. There's people outside. My audio good? Everybody hear me fine? Yeah, now go away. Collect my Atla. Oh, it's my neighbor.
The road.
Hello, skeleton. Bat. He bit me. He bit my chat. He bit me, chat. Fence. Anything good? Sapphire. Oh, it's that speed. Speed one. Right, speed's blue. Oh my god, it's gonna take me a while to get back into this game. Stop a chat. Neater, neater. You missed me. Fine. Oh, thank you. Give me that. Give me. No. Get. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
All right. All right. Ooh, there's another one. More pumped with energy. Anybody up here? Bueller. Bueller. No, 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 get That's like an undead jumping bean. Macho.
Get dropped. Get dropped.
Ooh, a fire gem. And Macho's house.
Box.
Something good? Something real good? Oh, look, it's the map. Cool. Alright, what's this? Two skeletons. Nope. I am almost dead. That was close. Let's go, Dasher. Uh-oh, chat. Circle was broken. Thirsty chat. Oh no 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 no! You go over here. He tried to run away from me. Did you see that? He tried to run away from me. But no. Gets me a drink. Trees. Box. Oh, really? Box. Magical crystal. And of course, my last two atlas are down there. So of course, I need to go all the way down there to come all the way back up. Oy vey. Come here, Mr. Skeleton. Good night, Zara. Oh, it's a bat. Come on, bat. Ah, the here. Now we can move on to the next floor. Oh my gracious. Oh boy. Trench quest. Moving on. Let's see. Should probably leave so that way I can get stuff sorted out. Of course, because as soon as I start enjoying the music, what does it got to do? It's got to, oh my god. Fairy dude, please, just leave me alone. I understand that you're trying to help me, but I know how to do all this. I know how to do all this. Dungeon Explorer? Might as well be. And there's the manual. Nobody reads the manual. Okay, I'll leave me alone. Let me do my thing, Mr. Fairy King. That his house is right there, so that way he's right next to this freaking cave. And give me some bread. See that walking around last time? The one thing I thought was the absolute funniest is I had just put the house down. It was on the other side of the village. Expansion and barbell. I don't got no barbells yet, so let's go back into the dungeon to get more stuff. Only the cats read them. Alright, yeah, you know what? I'll give you that. I'll give you that, Oni. It's, yeah. Alright. Ooh, look, a box. With some tasty water. Okay. I need more stuff from you, Mr. Mayor Man. Mayor Dude Person. Give me some stuff. Thank you. Any boxes? Do you got any boxes? Of course not. Rip off, artist! Okay, back into the dungeon. Oh my god, chat. All three chat. Is this the cat? There's the cat. Got spotted. What does Cat do when they get spotted? They run away. I'm not even worried about it, Oni. Apparently, Katrina let me know that I can't even collect stars at the moment. So. Alright, Katrina, I'll see you later. Great seeing you again. I hate these things. Mine hits harder. No. I said mine hits harder. Make it stronger. Even by a little bit. Every little bit helps. Got you. I'm chasing something. There we go. I got it. We got this. We're good. Annex room. Macho. Uh-huh. Where are you? I need another one. Good night, everybody. Escape powder. I don't need it because I don't escape. I don't run away. Gaffer. Now all I need is this buggy. Get his supplies. I'll be happy. The bone key. Nice. And the way to get it, the white sword. Too hard to... Oh. Interesting. Oh no. My health is beginning to deteriorate. Whatever will I do? Leave. Because why do anything else? Just leave. Leave dungeon. Fence and a lamp. Okay. believe I've got both of those. Fence. And a lamp. Fence and a lamp. There we go. Thanks to you, our home is back to normal again. Yup, you're welcome. Stonebreaker. Oh, man. Oh boy, it's getting intense. That's my reaction. Outside. Nope, they're both inside. So let's go inside and see if I can make sure. Okay, so I got that done. It's fine. It's fine. I should be good. It's fine. One sec, chat. Okay. Try and hold up. Hold up, hold up. Got to head back over here. This guy's cheap. He ain't got any boxes outside of his house. That's all I want is a box, man. going to get Gaffer's buggy. I don't need to keep seeing this guy. All I gotta do is go bug Gaffer. And then I can get my stuff. Okay. Back into the fray.
Back into the fray.
As if I haven't been doing this already, chat, right? The Atla. Dasher. Daggers, ABS is full. Banana. Cool, three. Trans key. Pop the Atla.
Pop the Atla.
Damn, one shot the bats now. Good. It's an ostrich dog. That was quick, and I didn't put Stonebreaker on that. Renee. Box. Good, an antidote. Antidote's always coming handy. Okay. Atla. Atla. The candy box, if I remember right, I believe it's for Claude. But I think he likes sweets, so he likes the candy box, and that's what he asked for. Oh no. And run. Poke and run. Poke and run. Bob and weave, chat. Remember, bob and weave. Oh, shit, I died. Should have healed. back to the village. I definitely should have healed right there. Whoops.
right back. Give me just a sec.
Sorry about that. Yeah. And it hit my fuel. And it hit my fuel, chat. Boom. I didn't put down that I had an announcement, but I wanted to make sure I let everybody know. W Energy. Proud sponsor. So if you guys want to try a really, really good energy drink with no sugar, with caffeine-free and sugar-free options, hit my link tree in the description. Go check out W Energy. It's really good. My favorite flavor, the one that I got in there right now, is called Dragonade. Did I get another place yet? Oh. If I can talk to this quack. Twitch viewers, what are y'all doing? Last two Atla from this level. Statue dog. I should probably heal before I make that same mistake that I already made. Ooh, big should I do the big box? I'm gonna wait to do the big box. And no magical power. Alright, I guess that was all I gotta do. Alright. There we go, chat. A good tip for these, never played this before, always go with explosion, because if you don't guess explosion and it's explosion, that chest is gone and you'll never get it. So it's one thing I learned when I started playing this game. As if you come across a big chest and it's rigged with the trap and you try to force it open, always guess explosion. You can always, you know, cure poison and get rid of curse or anything like that, but you guess explosion and it's, or you don't guess explosion and that's what it was. Yep, you're dunsies. That thing's gone and you're never gonna get it. transgressed. Statue. How far can I run? That hurt. Ah, you're down. Nothing? A bunch of rip-off artists in here. Rip-off artist chat. Of course, leave it to me to be going the one way that has nothing but enemies. Chicken. I'm gonna roll with this pump with energy, chat. One shot. Oh, come on. Please, Gaffer's Buggy. Please, Gaffer's Buggy. Gaffer's Buggy.
River. Of course.
Bone Kitty. It's the only box over here that I've not opened yet. So what else would it be? Ooh, bone rapier. Alright, cool. I'm out. I'm out. My sword is my dagger will not last fighting either of those guys. Thank you.
dusk.
It's dusk.
Box? No box. Is this my duel? Yep, this is my duel. Oh god, chat. You know, I was never good at these duels. Some of these get complex afterwards. Here we got a noisy car. All right, moving on. The next floor. Oh my goodness. Say that's one of my favorite things about status breaking. That's convenient. Right near the exit. Thank you. gotta be a pool in here somewhere. So I'm gonna run and find that pool first. I don't know if I find that pool, that'll make it a lot easier. Rotting cherry. It's a long hallway, and I bet you anything it leads to a tiny room with nothing in it. Tiny room with nothing in it. I mean, chest and some monster, but I'm not counting that as anything. Cool. Nope. Pool in this area. All right. Well, that's kind of a bummer. Wait. Almost forgot my Atla. Because of course. Road. Is it full? It is full. Upgrade. Jump slap. Thanks for the gold. Back down this ridiculously long hallway that led to nothing. At all. What is happening here? Yeah, because that's perfect. There's my crest. Oh my God. Jeez. I got my key, so I don't really need to do any more fighting. My house.
the last of my things. I got two left. Gaffer's buggy. Perfect. Gaffer's buggy. When that's lamp. Alright. Time to get the hell out of Dodge. Oh my god. Okay. Let's go set up Gaffer's buggy. Leave. Also, I need more repair powder. Twitch, what's going on? How's everybody doing over there? Doing well, I hope. Yes? Gaffer. Yeah, but this should be. Oh, it's the candy box for Clyde. Gaffer! Okay. Fluffy donut. Makes me happy. There's bread. There you go, I have some stuff inside. Twitch, let's go. What's up? How is y'all? Doing well, I hope. All right, gotta go see the mayor. Need more supplies since I can't get from Gaffer yet. back into the fold I go. Ah. Again. That darn cat. No, you cannot, because you are in here late. But just to humor you. Oh, yeah. Oh, God. There's a bat. Nope. Oh, good. There's a pool. Oh, thank God. Really? I hate Mimic so much. You just woke up. Bro. Jealous. So jealous. Damn, I didn't know you could die from being dehydrated. Well, shit. Gross. Okay. Hang on one sec. I got something outside I need to go grab.
Excuse me. Okay. Okay. I mean, considering that it's PlayStation 2, I'd say like 2002. Two thousand three-ish, something like that. I don't know. It's pretty old, but honest to God, this is one of my favorite PS2 games. I absolutely love this game. This game is great. The second one, one of the things that I absolutely loved about the second one is the fact that they did away with the stupid thirst feature. So instead of getting thirsty a lot and having to, you know, constantly go get drinks, you don't have to do that. You don't have to worry about it. Well, there's my crest. Instead, in Dark Cloud 2, the pools are used for healing. They're used for healing here, too. It's just, you also get thirsty, which means another way that your health can deteriorate. Which, it's stupid. But, like I said, I'm glad they did away with it in the second one. So, that's something I'm incredibly happy about. Like, yeah, it is an old game, but it's one of those games, you just, God, it's so fun, you know? It is such a fun game. And honestly, it's one I didn't think the poll would win. Like, I didn't know everybody would be like, play Dark Cloud. And I was just like, oh God. Playing Dark Cloud, I guess. So, here it is. Don't think it'll take me very long to beat it either. I should have it, you know, not beaten. Well, no, I'll have it beat want to say I can have this game beat by Saturday. Maybe, depending on how long I actually spend on it. You know, Amanda had suggested that I use the time when the kids are asleep. Like, I start my stream and everything later in the evening, which, I'm not gonna lie, I just might do. I honestly just might stick to evening streams. And whenever I find my Xbox, I should definitely heal actually. No, it's a when. The annoying thing is, it's here in the house. Like, I know it's here in this house because I almost want to say that the last time I had seen it, I almost want to say it was in the living room. But I know it's here in this house because I've seen it here in this house. Oh, I suppose I can use a different weapon. Really do not want to have to bust up the Bone Reaper just yet. Regardless, it's something to head all the way over here. I have no more supplies. But now, something tells me that my Xbox got put back out in the garage. Which, if it did, oh well. Like, I'm not incredibly upset over it. It's here. I know it. So,
honestly just a matter of
remembering where the hell it went. All right, so I'm gonna do one more dungeon, one more level. And then I gotta start getting stuff ready for dinner. Hopefully I can find the supplies in here. Zones. You can't switch your weapon, but you can repair it. Well, I got no repair powder. God, that's annoying. Alright. I ain't going nowhere. So don't... Just don't take too long. Like, I'm not going anywhere just yet. I'm, you know... Gonna go after I'm done with this level, but... You know, I'm not leaving just yet, so... Don't take too long. Yes, Gaffer's buggy. I'm so happy. Now I can start buying my own items and stuff. How much gil do I got or gold? How much gold do I have? 46 pieces. I'm rich, y'all. At the exit, there's the exit. I am rich. Ah, it's a ghost. Oh, one smack. You wanna go too? Master Jacket, you wanna go? You wanna go? Can't hit me. All right, here's the bone key. I do need to pay attention to my bone rapier's health, though. It's almost gonna start beepity beep beeping, so I should probably switch back. As much as I love the power. Ah, oh, damn it. Oh no. I see that big fishy fish thing. No. Oh, David, no. No, I don't like that, David. Oh, wait a minute. Don't tell me I gotta kill that fat water fool. Just to get...
pretty sure I do. I'm pretty sure he's got the freaking key. I am pretty certain he has got the freaking key to move on. Because that would be my luck. I'm gonna have to pop out and freaking... I'm gonna get that last Atla, actually. What luck. I hear you. I hear you, you big brute. Okay. I'm just gonna leave you alone. Yeah. Here's the crest. Get out of Dodge. Okay. First things first. Replace my llama. Replace Claude. Fence. Cabin space. Oh, that's Claude. Lamp. Storage. Fence. Bench. You're welcome. There's a box.
Beast Buster.
Okay, and let's see what Claude's got over to his house real quick. It's nighttime. Tasty water. Oh god, he's naked. Him's in the bathtub. No.
So I get soap and cheese.
Come back in, you had a box in there, dude. Let me see what's in that box. There, Claude. It was a bomb. It was another box. Eee, is that a mouse? Mouse door? A little mouse door.
What is for? I don't know, but there's a little mouse door. I never noticed that.
Okay.
Alright, you guys. That's gonna do it for me for right now. I've got food to make, so I will catch you guys.